The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here. Careful here. There's more than just fish in that water. You see for yourself pretty soon. And when I warn you. Are you all right? Oh, sorry. I didn't warn you about the logs. Thought you'd figure it out by yourself.
There you go!
Oh, wow. This doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.